overnight, the bodies of two Camp Lejeune Marines killed in Iraq returned to U.S. soil. The Air Force held a dignified transfer at Dover Air Base for Gunnery Sergeant Diego Pogo and Captain Moises Navas. Both died this weekend while eliminating an ISIS stronghold. The two men were assigned to the 2nd Marine Raider Battalion.